ask if it came in black. But then I thought, I could just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, no, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Face me! Get away!
I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
Too late to run now. You boys scared? Let's be.
Batman, we need to get Scarecrow.
Turn around.
Who are you?
You really have no idea. Do you, Bruce?
Jason. But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead!
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
Joker kept me? So close.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me! You're not the only one with sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman.
Nothing. Me neither. Okay, don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere. Picking up a signal here. Got noise everywhere. Searching for a lock-on. Damn it. Signal's gone. He could be anywhere.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand!
Take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best, but you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how?
Make them hurt, Batman.
Too quiet! Report! I don't see him. Is he freaking cloaked? I can't get eyes on target. Mine is flashing blue.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
This time, man. It's Batman! He's still here! Cow. Look! Oh! Ah! Ah! Ah!
do it. But you let him do it! Joker did to me?
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Stand down, Robin!
Don't call me that! It's not who I am!
There's no escape. Not this time!
I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
Jason will easily pick me off from there. Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
You're gonna beg with my boot on your neck.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down. That's a bad idea.
Still hear him laughing. He's still in my head! Not from me!
This is justice! This is what you deserve!
I'm not afraid of you, Bruce. You're not a legend to me.
You wanna know where Joker kept me? I was so close.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
In that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him!
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
So, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the... madhouse. Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit, I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir!
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man. Just a man. Devoid of hope, betrayed by his friends, crippled by fear.
Let her go!
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that? that would save your daughter. Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you? Crow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Try not to trash the place when you're taking them down, okay? We need to get control of the servers and find Dad.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower's all yours.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Go give him help, Batman. When you carried her in, I was so relieved. And then it hit me. The Commissioner wasn't with you. Scarecrow's got him, hasn't he? Just when you think it's getting better, something else gives. But if Crane thinks we're gonna give up, he's wrong. So Barbara works for you? That's really cool. I guess that makes her a bit of a badass, huh? When you carried her in, I was so relieved. And then it hit me. The Commissioner wasn't with you. Scarecrow's got him, hasn't he?
Wait, take it. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Batman! Get out! Move!
Sir, it appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
I can't make sense of any of this stuff.
Explosive in the north of Founders Island.
The militia will fight tooth and nail to keep hold of the remainder, sir.
Where were you based?
Yagani. I was running support on the APCs.
You seen Batman?
APC. It's gone.
I'm picking up scattered comms. It's just as we thought. The militia are in disarray. Well done, sir. Sterling effort.
I'm going after an explosive in the north of Founders Island.
Fight tooth and nail to keep hold of the remainder, sir. I have begun the hack, Master Bruce. Tanks incoming, sir, with aerial drones for backup.
Alpha targets on Perdition Bridge! Dragon's been taken out! Over.
payload is closed. I can use the power wind to trigger a controlled explosion.
You safely destroyed the bomb, sir, despite the militia's determined efforts.
The militia have an explosive in Dresher. It's time to defuse it.
They'll be fighting back hard to protect their bomb, sir.
Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this. Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything!
How kind.
It's Batman! Get up! Go!
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman!
You're done here, Valentin. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect. Like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like God.
Pig is here to fix us all.
Show him how perfect you are.
Pig make you invincible. Perfect and invincible. Rise up, my brother.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down.
Darling, it's all better now.
I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Batman! Don't forget about us!
Taking me. Pig, go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dollatron's heart.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for Pig to make them. Too imperfect. They make Mother angry. Make Pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Oh.
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased.
Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you find me, I
can do better.
So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place.
Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out. Pig can make Harvey right again.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night.
Talk, or I'll start with your fingers.
No, please! I'll talk!
Smart.
The militia have set up a large checkpoint on the waterfront in Chinatown. That move could cause them.
Got better gear.
It's Batman!
those other pretenders. Remember who your real nemesis is.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time.
Survive everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
We did good. The attack's trending. Hashtag City of Fear. Everybody, upload your pics.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
There's a militia checkpoint guarding Perdition Bridge.
It's imperative you maintain access between the islands. Give them no quarter, sir.
If Spear is your command, it is, and I will find you. Hold him off, and you will be rewarded.
You are privileged men. The brain sphere mechanisms evolved in response to predation. In the dark. There can be few ordeals quite so evocative of our ancestral fears as this. By now, you will be in a state of heightened alertness. The glands in your brain pumping a surge of hormones. Norepinephrine, hydrocortisone, adrenaline through your insides. This is your fight or flight instinct calling.
When I tell you it is to hold a position, I mean hold it! You.
Have no... such ch-
Selena's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
You're the dumbass who doesn't understand how fractions work.
What? Fractions? It's not about fractions, it's about sounding cool.
All I'm saying is that he's got one face. One, it's just in two halves.
Thank you.
That bounty on your head's only getting bigger, Bat. Last time you were worth 50 million bucks. This time, well, I might finally retire.
He's not engaging!
A favor, Bat, throwing me in Blackgate. You'd be surprised at the offers that came my way.
That won't work.
Man, the Bat could crush us in that car tank thing.
No! No! How is that possible? They're not supposed to obey orders from anyone with a sub-150 IQ.
In a jail cell, Bat. I'll do worse to you.
Time to Selena's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
By morning, this place is gonna have more plant life than a nature reserve. We'll be the endangered species. So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
Join up, my friend.